Hi, I'm Nandini Nair and I welcome you to the world of my books and stories. This is where we talk about books and stories for children and we discuss tips and ideas on how best to raise your child to be a reader. Today's segment is the one I call Story Time, which means this is a brand new story for your children. This is a story of a boy named Neeraj and how he made his own toys. One day, Neeraj's mother was kneading the dough. You know what that means, right? She was going to make chapatis for their dinner. And she gave Neeraj a small ball of dough to play with. And Neeraj rolled it round and round and round in his hands. And he wondered, what shall I make? And then he had this idea. So he began to roll it back and forth, back and forth. Was he making a rope? Yes, Neeraj did make a nice long rope, but he had other ideas. One end of the rope became a pointy tail and the other end had two eyes. It was a snake. And after Neeraj made it, he was so scared. He said, a snake, it's going to bite me. And his mother said, roll it up, quick, quick. So Neeraj jumped and grabbed that snake and rolled it up till he had a ball of dough. And then he wondered again, what shall I make? And then he had this idea. So he pulled out a little nose in the front of it and he pulled out a long tail and he gave two eyes and he had made a mouse. And then Neeraj saw it and he said, a mouse, it's going to run all over the house. And his mother said, roll it up, quick, quick. So Neeraj leapt and grabbed that mouse and rolled it up till he had a ball of dough again. And once again, Neeraj wondered, what shall I make? And then he thought and he knew what he wanted to make. So he pinched off a bit of the dough and he made it into a small round, smooth and small. And he stuck it on the bigger one. What was he making? He gave it two tiny ears and he gave it eyes and a small mouth. Can you guess? And then he gave it a little tail at the other end. He'd made a cat. But when Neeraj looked at it, he said, a cat, it's going to drink all the milk in the house. And his mother said, you know what to do, Neeraj, roll it up, quick, quick. But you know what Neeraj said? I can't, it's growing bigger and bigger and bigger. And now it is a lion, and it's got sharp teeth. And Amma said, roll it up, quick, quick. So Neeraj jumped and grabbed that lion and he rolled it up till it was a ball of dough again. And then he wondered, what shall I make? And now Neeraj knew what he wanted to make. So he rolled it nice and round and smooth, that ball of dough. And then he pressed it flat between his hands. And it was a thin, round, flat disc. And then he used the rolling pin and with his mother used to roll the chapatis and he rolled it bigger and bigger and bigger. You know what he's making, right? And his mother took that and put it on the tawa for him. And it puffed up. It was a beautiful, fresh roti. And then Neeraj ate it. It was the best chapati he had ever eaten. So this was the story that I just narrated to you. What shall I make? And this was my second published book. It came out from Tulika and it has beautiful, really, really beautiful, gorgeous illustrations by Prayati Roy. You can see them here. And you know what? This book is on the recommended list for schools, and the list has been put out by the CBSE, the Central Board of Secondary Education. So this is a book. So if you haven't already met Neeraj and seen the wonderful toys that he makes, I'm going to leave a link in the description below so you'll know where to go to buy this book. And I should also add that this book is available in English, which is the one I'm holding up here, but it's also available in several Indian languages, so you can pick which one you want to buy. So that's all in the story time segment today. But do write and tell me what you thought of this. Do write and tell me if you have any other books that you would like me to do a storytelling, story time session for. And let me know what you think. And of course, to stay updated, do like and subscribe to my channel. Until the next time, This is me saying goodbye. Keep reading, keep smiling, and thank you for watching. Bye-bye.